four driver coming out. Oh, that was Sean Monahan who wanted to get in the boat. As we had already said, you know, he's a few oars short of a boat. I think he proved it on that one. And our final competitor has come in car number 7X. We believe that's Michael North in the 7X. He has all kinds of flags. Now, once again, when we get to go ahead from our officials, we are going to need your help to get our sailors. I guess this is the closest thing to a Popeye cartoon you're ever going to see at the Speed Bowl. So let's count them down from 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's get ready to roast. And it's Sean Monahan who gets out to the lead. This will be 2 laps. Oh, we already have trouble in the water. Get the lifeguard out. As Brad almost has his boat turned over. A slow start for Joseph Lee.
Come on, number two.
And making the biggest splash so far is Sean Monahan. So Sailor Sean, oh, he's running on land. You have to keep it on the asphalt. He is back on the asphalt. So Sean Monahan.
Go Blue Strike!
They say he is a few sails short of a yacht. He will be our leader after the first lap. We have trouble in turn three. As some of those boats have going aground there. Trouble on the backstretch. Uh-oh, look at Brad Volglesong's boat. Rick Whittle is going to try it sideways. So the seas are not calm. And Sean being held up by Brad Volglesong. And Sean loses control. Shoving the boat sideways. Sean Monahan. And it looks like we are going. Check out the action in turn three. Uh-oh, someone's going right to the wall. Crash. One boat has hit the rocks. That is a 7X. Michael North in that 7X. And these boats are all over the place except where they are supposed to be. Where is Sean Monahan? He is on the grass. He is in the wilderness. He is in Bear Grylls country in turn number two, when he should be on the speedway. He was the leader, and now somebody has just body surfed past him. So this is like the Duke Kawanamehu surfing classic now. And we have a boat capsized in turn three. Two of them, in fact. Is this our leader coming off of turn number four? He goes back out of the asphalt. The checkered flag is coming out. He hits the wall. But the winner is Joe Lee. Joe Lee. And now he is going to go right into the wall and do a little celebration. So the bet is now. Car number 7X from Portland, Connecticut, Michael North.
Yay!
We also have a new competitor in car number 187. We will find out who he is. And in car number 73 for Old Lyme, Connecticut. Get ready for some demolition derby.
Yay!
So it will be up to you as soon as we get the go-ahead from our officials to count them down. Okay, loud and clear. From 5, 4, 3, 2, okay, little dodgeball. We want to see some contact. But, oh, that was a low tap. He hit the wall harder than he hit the car. That was a decent hit by Al Compagna. That's big trouble. Okay, now we're seeing some forearm shivers here. Let's see some haymakers. The 317. Has just fallen to the ground. What about the 7 action? Trying to avoid the 317 of Pinkham. Pinkham now being shoved backwards in the parking lot. Was in weight training. He gets ready to make a hit. Against the 7, we have 3 cars remaining. And the 7X comes back to Michael Lord, the map is over for that car. We have Blackwood, we have Lord, we have Patton. Do we have Al Compagna? The stick is still on. And now he is looking to try to get that car moving again. As long as that stick is on, he is in the competition. But making the action, the 7X of North. And here comes Pat, getting a good piece of Blackwood. So Blackwood almost became Deadwood.
Yes!
Pat, now yes! Blackwood is able to drive away. That car lives again. And is the 7X running? We might have a winner here. A tenacious hit. He's